Chauncey grew up in a bow, East London. And he remembers having lots of friends, a few enemies. There was love, there was hate, there was an innocence. Chauncey turned down an MBE because he says it would be a liberty to assume membership of an empire which had caused such terror to so many communities. He says when people defend injustice, it makes his blood boil. And his diabetes also makes his blood boil. Literally.